Let's check out the Head Red Limited Edition Combi Bag. This is the smaller, lightweight version of the monster combi bag that you're seeing the pros rock out at New York this year. This bag is perfect for a player who wants to bring some of their gear to the courts, doesn't want something too cumbersome. And this red special edition bag, the sales of these bags are gonna go towards the research to cure HIV and AIDS in Africa. If you wanna learn more about that, make sure to check out our website. This bag is centered around two large main compartments. This first one here is Head's climate control technology. You're gonna have enough room in there to keep at least four, maybe even five rackets safe from the elements in there. You're also gonna get an identical sized main compartment here on the other side. Not gonna have the climate control technology there, but you're gonna have a small zippered mesh pocket right there for keeping smaller items organized and easy to get to. I'm gonna flip it around here. As you can see, you're gonna have a large accessory pocket along this panel of the bag. Once again, perfect for keeping items easy to get to. And in terms of carrying, you're gonna get a grab handle on the base of the bag there. You're also gonna get one along the top that secures like so with Velcro. And then a nice feature of this bag, you're gonna get padded and adjustable shoulder straps, two of them, so you can carry them like a backpack or sling them over your shoulder. You can also unclip it from this side of the bag. Actually, you want to unclip from this side. And here on the bottom, you're going to have two other clips. So those straps are going to be reversible and you can put them on the top or the bottom of the bag. Support finding a cure for HIV and AIDS in Africa with this Head Red Limited Edition Combi Bag.